when the foot is pronated at the moment of trauma. The sequence of injury starts with the medial structures. Outward rotation causes rupture of the deltoid ligament, or a fracture of its bony attachment. This is followed by disruption of the anterior syndesmosis, or avulsion of its bony insertion. Continued rotation causes fracturing of the fibula, at or above the syndesmosis. And finally, a rupture of the posterior syndesmosis, or a fracture of the posterior tubercle of the tibia.